The City of Tulsa is kicking off its 12th annual Stock the Station food drive today to help Tulsans in need. This holiday season, residents can drop off non-perishable food items to any Tulsa fire station, police station, or the Tulsa City County Regional Library. The Food Bank of Eastern Oklahoma will then deliver the donated goods to 100 partner programs. Here in the community, the food drive runs through December 9th.